What is the reason that my soul is full of pain? What is the reason that I resist to love with all means? It might be the same old wound. My husband, who was burnt in the flames of our own house. But I had to save our baby, forgive me. Whoever you are that you listen to me this moment, God, angel, or human, help me fulfill my destiny in this life and release my soul from my body. Whatever the reason is that I came on this earth, lead me there and I will follow faithfully. But send me love on this journey. I know I have yours and also his, but come closer. Play your part because I did mine. Now I need you. Be my leader, my passion, my theater. Help me find this voice that I lost when he was trying to rape my body. And give me back my hair that these women were cutting with such an anger. My saved head made me feel cold and sane. Who are all these people around me? I don't recognize them. Their images are blurred. Help me be everything he refused to see. Why were you afraid to love me, my father? Were you afraid of your desire to love me like a woman and not like a daughter? I would accept your love because your pain became a jail that still follows me. Maybe it's my fault. I am scared that love is death. I am afraid of this voice. What if it comes out as it really is? People will get scared, will leave me alone again. But I don't care anymore. I have to survive. The voice becomes a hand that tries to kill me at night, asking for release, freedom. But also this child that found shelter in my soul started growing up fast. Wants to go out and play like crazy. Maybe I could give him the voice and let it find his own way because I have to be this animal that is hungry and wants to be a leader of his own tribe. Every time I ask from God to show me a sign to keep me alive, not to let me die, he's sending me the voice of an angel through a human being. This time, he chose you. That's why you looked familiar. Everything had the sense of home, love, destiny. You told me I have to feel pain, but you have no idea how much I have already felt. Neither do I. You made me feel pain. Maybe because I asked for it. Maybe because I'm still asking for it.